Haleluya.
Haleluya.
Reka dutangire dusenga Imana.
Let's start with a prayer.
Data turagushimye ko uri Imana nziza.
Father, we thank you because you are a good God.
Ibyaremwe byose biguhimbaze.
Every creature praise your name.
Ibyaremwe byose bigushire hejuru.
Every creature put you on high.
Ducishwe bugufi no gusaba amaraso kugira ngo akore imirimo ikomeye n'ibitangaza.
We humble ourselves and call upon your blood to do great works and miracles.
Twakiriye amavuta yawe.
We welcome your anointing.
Tuboshe imyuka yo mu kirere.
We bind all the powers in the air.
Tuboshe imyuka mu butaka.
We bind all the powers in the sea.
Buri imbaraga zitubahisha Imana zose zikubitwe hasi zinanizwe.
Every power that doesn't obey Jesus Christ should be put down.
Twakiriye amavuta yawe Kristo.
We welcome your anointing Christ.
Dusengeye abantu bose baduteze amatwi.
We pray for everyone who is listening to us.
Kugira ngo umwami bahabwe umugisha nawe.
So that they can be blessed by you, God.
Kandi mu by'ukuri umwuka wawe abahe umugisha.
And surely may your Holy Spirit give them the blessing.
Abuzuze akore imirimo ikomeye.
Fill them and do great works.
Biciye magambo meza ushize muri twebwe y'ubuhanuzi.
Through your good words of prophecy you've put in us.
Turagushimye data mu izina rya Yesu.
We thank you Father in the name of Jesus.
Ndabaramukije no mwese aho muri hose.
I greet you wherever you are.
Ya umutwe w'ijambo ufite uyu munsi uravuga ngo
the theme of the word I have today says
no kugira ngo imbaraga z'Imana zerekanirwe muri wowe.
It's because the powers of God may be revealed in you.
No kugira ngo imbaraga zima zerekanirwe muri wowe.
It is because the powers of God want to be revealed in you.
Turisomera ijambo ry'Imana mu gitabo cya Yohana.
We are going to read the word of God in the book of John.
Butumwa bwiza ibice 9 umurongo wa 3.
The gospel according to John chapter 9 verses 3.
Ijambo ravuga ngo Yesu arabasubiza ati uyu nta cyaha yakoze cyangwa ababyeyi be ahubwo no kugira ngo imirimo y'Imana yerekanirwe muri we. Nkwiye gukora imirimo y'uwantumye hakiri ku manywa. Bugiye kwira igihe umuntu atakibasha gukora.
Yeah, it's the gospel according to John.
Nongeyeho n'uwa kane.
Yeah. Again, verse 4. Now let's read the gospel according to John chapter 9. Verse 3. Jesus answered, neither this man nor his parents sinned, but that the works of God should be revealed in him. Verses 4. I must work the works of him who sent me while it's day. The night is coming when no one can work.
Nukugira ngo imirimo y'Imana yerekanwe muri wowe.
It's because the works of God wants to be revealed within you.
Ijambo Yesu yaribwiye abigishwa be.
This word was told to the disciples by Jesus.
Bari mu rugendo barimo bagenda.
They were on a journey moving.
Benda bari mu ivuga butumwa.
Maybe they were in evangelism.
Bageze imbere gato.
When they reached in front.
Bahura n'umugabo wavutse arimo.
They met with a man who was born blind.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo ni umugabo.
The Bible says he's a man.
Ubwo kuva mu bwana bwe yari afite ubumuga bwo kutabona.
From his childhood he had the lameness of being blind.
Ntago yabonaga.
He did not see at all.
Abigishwa bareba Yesu.
Then the disciples looked to Jesus.
Bareba n'abantu.
They even looked to those people.
Bareba n'abantu.
They even looked to that man.
Babaza Yesu ngo mbese uyu muntu niwe wakoze icyaha cyangwa n'umuryango wakoze icyaha.
They asked Jesus, did this person sin or his family sinned?
Kugira ngo avuke ari impumyi, kugira ngo avuke atabona.
For him to be born when he is blind, when he does not see.
Byatewe n'iki?
What happened? What was the cause?
Uyu muntu ashobora kuba ari umunyabyaha.
This person must be a sinner.
Umuryango we ushobora kuba waracumuye kuma.
Maybe his family sinned to God.
Nuko nguko isi koze cyangwa se isi teye.
That is how the world is made or how it's formed.
Akenshi iyo babonye ikibazo kibarenze ibitekerezo bagerageza kugishakira igisubizo.
Maybe when they get a problem which is beyond their mind, they try to look for a solution to
it.
But that was not the right solution. It was a lie.
Inshuro nyinshi,
most of the times,
ibyago Satani aguteza,
the tribulation Satan brings to you,
cyangwa se ateza umwana w'ima,
or maybe to a child of God, they come as a blessing. The word says in Psalms, chapter 84, verses
6,
it says, blessed is the one who has his powers within you. Blessed is the one who has in heart the ways leading to Zion. You are blessed if you have the powers of God.
Nimba ufite Yesu muri wowe.
If you have Jesus within you.
Nimba ubahima.
If you obey God.
Urahirwa.
You are blessed.
Uri umunyamahirwe.
You are a blessed person.
Ngo umvima.
Listen to the reason.
Ngwiyo bageze mu gikombe cya Baka.
When they reach in the valley of Baka.
Bagihindura ahantu hamaso.
They make it a place of sources.
Umuntu ufite umutima wubahima.
Someone who has a heart that obeys God.
Umuntu ufite umutima urimima.
Someone who has a heart which has God.
Mu kibazo cye niho haba hateretse igisubizo cye.
In the problems, that is where his answer is.
Mu kigeragezo niho Imana iza kwigaragariza.
In his trial, that is where God comes and manifests himself.
Ibanga nukutere kuri Imana no kwizera Imana mu buryo budasanzwe.
The secret is not leaving God alone or believing God in a special way.
Ibanga nukwihana kihana by'ukuri.
The truth and the secret is that repentance and repentance completely.
Subira inyuma murababwira ngo uyu nta cyahaya.
He told them, this person did not sin at all. He's not a sinner. His family did not sin. But this happened so that the works of God can be revealed within him. When they reach in the valley of Beka, where there is no water, where there is no hope, he makes them into a variety of sources.
Iryo jambo,
that word,
kuribwira umuntu abadayimoni baganirije,
to tell it to someone who has been whispered to by the demons.
Iryo jambo, kuribwira umuntu amateka y'ibyamunanije kera.
When you have spoken such a word to a person who is spoken to by the history,
ntago byumvika.
It is not clear to
ariko
him.
Kuribwira umunyamwuka.
But to tell it to someone who is spiritual.
Umuntu ufite imbaraga y'Imana muri we.
Someone who has the powers of God within him.
Ribasha kumvikana kandi cya.
It becomes clear and more.
Ngo bahora bagwiza imbaraga.
That they continue to increase the powers.
La bi ena la talking mando la boneta ya samolele pa. Zanga ya bango letike bangole letike zanga ya ba.
Hallelujah.
Lado lipiko si. Mando la ligele banga la lopa anini sebo bisobanuwe ngo,
meaning that
igihe kirageze,
the time has come,
kugira ngo imbaraga y'ima,
so that the powers of God
yigaragaze,
can be revealed
hagati mu burwayi bwa,
in between your sicknesses,
kugira ngo imbaraga y'ima,
so that the powers of God
yigaragaze muri familia ya,
can be manifested in your family,
igihe kirageze,
your time has come,
kugira ngo imbaraga y'ima,
so that the powers of God
yerekanirwe mu bana ba,
can be manifested among your children.
Igihe,
the time,
igihe,
the time,
kirageze,
has come,
kugira ngo mubikugoye,
so that what is trying you,
bya bindi bituma urarukanuye,
what is making you not sleep,
bya bindi bituma wumva na byiringiro,
what makes you not have hope,
bya bindi bituma wumva uhungabanye muri wowe,
what makes you get confused within you,
ndagira ngo manure ku Imana igaragaye nonaha.
I want to prophesy that God has been manifested right now.
Iryo jambo sindarisoza ryo muri Zaburi.
I've not completed that word in Psalms.
Ngo bahora bagwiza imbaraga.
That they continue to increase the powers.
Ngo ahonga mu gikombe cyabaka.
That they are in the valley of Baca.
Haba hindukira hantu hamaso.
It becomes a place of sources.
Ngo imvura yaho.
That the rain of that praise.
Yomuhindo.
When it is stormy.
Ibabera.
It becomes to them.
Imigisha.
A blessing.
Imvura.
The rain.
Isobanuke mu buhanuzi.
What does it mean in prophecy?
Imvura y'umuhindo.
The rain which is stormy.
Ubundi imvura yudutonyanga isobanuye umugisha.
Maybe rain which is slow is a blessing.
Ariko yamvura y'amahindo.
But that rain which is stormy.
Yamvura ikubita cha.
That rain which is heavy.
Isobanuye ibigeragezo.
It means the trials.
Rero ngo iyo bageze.
That when they reach.
Mujikombe chaba.
In the valley of Baca.
Imvura yaho.
That rain of that praise.
Ya indi yumuhindo.
That one which is heavy.
Iba hindukira umugisha.
It becomes a blessing to them.
Ndagira ngo umve neza imvura.
I want you to clear it clearly.
Yo mujikombe chaba.
With that rain which is in the valley of Baca.
Changwa sembutayu gaba.
Maybe in the wildness of Baca.
Anu ataru umutaka.
Where there is no sand at all.
Anu ataru umunu uribukubwire ngo urugama he.
Where there is no one to tell you that come and have shelter here.
Anu dafite ikintu na kimwe uribwitwiki.
Where you have nothing to cover you from rain.
Anu atari inzu nimwe wajyamo ngo wihishe.
Where there is no house you can go and hide.
Imvura yaho.
That the rain of that praise.
We were hindu chiri migish.
It becomes a blessing to them.
Ndagirango yomvuru yumvene.
I want you to get that rain clearly.
Ndagirango wimagine uri mu gikombe chaba.
I want you to imagine that you are in the valley of Baca.
Gikombe chaba kananu muri Israel mu butayu.
The valley of Baca is somewhere in Israel in the wilderness.
Hatari chinu nachim.
Where there is nothing at all.
Wariko.
That but.
Iyo bahageze.
For them when they reach there.
Yamvura yaho.
That rain of that praise.
Ina badrika baraka hindukimigisha.
It changes into a blessing.
Hindukimigisha.
It changes into a blessing.
Irabanyagira.
It rains over them.
Ikabanyagira.
It rains over them.
Bagatota.
But they become wet.
Niyo misemenye ma.
I have come to know the reason.
Umugabo witwa yo.
Someone called Job.
Yavuze ngo nishimi imibabaro ya.
He spoke that I'm happy in my tribulations. There is no reason. He said, though my body can perish. I believe I will have a new body. I believe in the powers of God. It can change history. That can change the time. That can change the lives. We can remove me from a level.
And
it can put me into another level. His wife
the
children had gone away from him. Even the cattle had gone away from him. All the treasures had gone away. Even the body had turned against him. Because he was having God within him. The word says the blessed is the one who has the God as a rescue. That he will grow fat like a tree. That he will be exalted. Like a tree in Lebanon. I have spoken of them and have been filled. I have heard God doing great things. I've heard God seizing the powers of the sorcerers. I've heard God healing the sickness. Which were failed to him. I have heard. Those who are tired. God is setting them free. There is something that is happening. I see your miracle. I see the powers of God. In between what is trying you. In between the trials you made. Maybe.
Wahuye n'ibintu bikomeye mu muryango wa.
You met with difficult situations in your family.
Wenda.
Maybe.
Abana barananiranye mu rugo.
The children went away from you in your family.
Wenda babyeyi baragutaye.
Maybe your parents left you.
Wenda umazigiye mu bushome.
Maybe you spent time in joblessness.
Icyo ni igikombe cya Baka.
That is the vary of Baka.
Imana irambwira ngo prophet Cross.
God has told me that prophet
cross.
Prophesy and tell people that time has come. So that I can manifest myself. And I do great works. I do miracles. Let me tell you, my friend, that Jesus told them that that person had no sin. He was not unrighteous. He did not be shamed
God.
His family is not sinful. What made him meet with this trial, it was that the works of God can be revealed in him. The powers of God be revealed in him.
Yes,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. It was that the hand of God be revealed. It was because that the powers of God may be revealed. It was because that I may touch his face. The word says, I know the good plans I have for you. They are not bad. They are good. So I may make a new heart in you. Let me tell you.
There is
someone who reaches into a level where you cannot lose your God. And God immediately calls him a righteous man. The word says that even my righteous man may fail, he will not fall flat. And he immediately gets connected to the powers of God. Because of what reason? God continues to create a new heart within him. The Lord continues to create a new heart within us. That is why we speak of him through the radio and televisions and everywhere. We speak of the past and his love. We saw the grace of God. We saw the God who removes from down and puts on high. We saw the God who makes fail the plans of Satan. We saw the God who brings comfort. That God I'm telling you. That God I tell you. He's the God who speaks and things happen. He commands and things stand fast. He is Jesus Christ. He's the one who makes his own way and they accept.
Niwe.
He is the one.
Yaravuze,
he says that I come to you.
We garagura mwivata ryawe.
I found you, you were just moving in your dark. You have no one to give you care.
Namunu numu
kwitayeho. There was no one minding about you.
Ndavuga ngo baho.
I said you live.
Donya ndavuga ngo baho.
Again said live.
Urangije ubaho.
And later you live.
Yes.
Jesus.
Haricho yakoze.
There is something he did.
Yes.
Jesus.
Haricho yakoze.
There are some things he did.
Yes.
Jesus.
Afite imbaraga.
He is powerful.
Abamarayika baramuramya.
The angels worship him.
Mwisi turamuramya.
In the world we worship him.
Iyo abadayimoni bumvise iryo zina.
When the demons listen to that name,
baratatana.
They have to go apart.
Bagwa hasi.
They have to fall.
Naba satanike baravuga ngo Yesu niwe ma.
Even satanic people say that Jesus is the only God.
Iyo bamwe muri bo batsirijwe.
When some of them get saved.
Baravuga ngo Yesu ni ryo zina ryumvikana.
They say Jesus is the only name that is clear to our eyes.
Ikuzimu bagahunga bana.
Even underground they get confused.
Samwe bicharuve ngo Yesu.
You lift up your voice and say Jesus.
Ongera ngo Yesu.
Again Jesus.
Bicatumye ngo amera kuriya.
But what made him to be in such a way?
Suko ari umunyabyaha.
It was not because he was sinful.
Suko ari umuntu mubi.
It was not because he was a bad pastor.
Suko ari kwa Satan.
It wasn't that he was from Satan.
Suko Imana yamuvumye.
It is not because God cast him.
Suko Imana yamujugunye.
It is not that because God forsake him.
Hagwi Imana yakuretse.
There is God did not lose you.
Hagwi Imana yakujugunye.
God did not throw you away.
Ahubwo.
Instead.
Kwari ukugira ngo.
It was that because.
Imirimo y'Ima.
The works of God.
Yerekanwe muri wowe.
Be revealed within you.
Chungundira Imana ngi.
Why I love my God is this.
Imana yacu si Imana y'amagambo.
God of ours is not a God of words. The Bible says the kingdom of God is not of words. The kingdom of God is built on actions. God manifests himself in his powers. Than showing his people the pictures and images. The Bible says he sends the powers and they heal them. He told them, be careful, this man is not sinful at all. I want to prophesy upon your life. So that I tell the demons which fight you these
words.
God did not leave you. God did not forsake you. Instead, the God's works of God must be revealed within. Let me tell you. Your God is a God who reveals himself even after zero. And he does great works and miracles. What made them to go like that? It was because the works of God was to be manifested within him. From his childhood, he was lame of brightness. In the village he was staying in, they knew he was lame of brightness.
Sinzi imyaka umaze mu bikugerageza.
I don't know the years you spend in what is trying you.
Wenda kuva wavuka.
Maybe from your childhood.
Wenda imyaka ni myinshi.
Maybe the years are many.
Imyaka irimo iraza yindi myaka.
Maybe the years are coming, adding themselves to other years.
Ndagira ngo umbwirire ijambo rikomeye.
I want to tell you this word which is great.
Satani yagutoteza imyaka.
Satan can torment you for many years. Jesus can save you within a few seconds. A few seconds. Your name can change. In a few seconds.
God
can heal you from your sickness. In a few seconds. God can give you sleep. In a few seconds.
Yes,
God can bring you back to his grace. Maybe you backslid. Maybe you went into sins. You're asking yourself that Jesus cannot forgive you. But there is the grace of God. The rock of the God is still stands. This person from his childhood. He was having that trial. I want to tell you this one. The powers of God have come, brought victory again. Powers of God have brought a change again. The powers hands of God
zongeye kuzana ubutsinzi,
have brought victory again.
Numvise umwuka w'Imana anzaho,
I've had the spirit of God coming upon me.
Uko yaje kuri Ezekiel,
as he came to Ezekiel,
akamubwira guhanurira amagufwa yumye,
he told him to prophesy to the dry bones,
kandi atatanye,
which were apart.
Ndagira ngo manure,
I want to prophesy.
Ndimo nduva umwuka w'Imana,
I feel the spirit of God.
Ndimo nduva umwuka w'Imana,
I feel the spirit of God.
Ndimo nduva rimpinduka,
I feel there is a change.
Ndimo nduva igihe cy'ubutsinzi kije,
I feel the time of victory has come.
Ndimo nduva igihe cyo gukira indwara kije,
I feel the time of getting healed has come.
Ndimo nduva igihe cy'ihumure kije,
I feel the time of comfort has come.
Ndimo nduva ububasha bw'umwuka wera bukwambara,
I feel the authority of the Holy Spirit coming upon you.
Ndimo nduva abadayimoni bakurekura,
I feel the demons losing you.
Ndimo nduva amaroza kurekura,
I feel the sorcerers losing you.
Bicatumye
what man
wamera kuriya,
him to be like that,
okwari kugira ngo
was that
imirimo yima,
the works of God
izerekanirwe muri we,
may be revealed in him,
kwari kugira ngo
it was that
imbaraga za Yesu,
the powers of Jesus.
Uva,
listen.
Yesu aracyatangaza iryo jambo.
Jesus still announced such a word.
Mu mbaraga z'umwuka wera.
In the powers of the Holy Spirit.
Atumye prophet Claude.
He has sent prophet Claude.
Guhanura.
To prophesy.
Wicatumye.
That what meant.
Uhura n'ibibazo wahuye nabyo.
You to meet with difficulties you met.
Wenda watakaje umuntu wakundaga cyane.
Maybe you lost someone you loved so much.
Wenda watakaje amafaranga.
Maybe you lost your money.
Wenda watakaje icyubahiro cyawe.
Maybe you lost your dignity.
Wenda hari byinshi watakaje.
Maybe you lost very many things.
Ukwari kugira ngo
that it was because that
imirimo yima,
the works of God
yerekana,
may be revealed.
Uyu muntu,
this man,
kuva yavuka,
from his childhood,
baravanga afite ubumuga,
they said he was lame.
Karitsiye yose,
even the whole village,
yarimuz,
was aware about him.
Imana yemeye ko abantu bamenye ibibazo bya,
God accepted people to know about your problems.
Imana yemeye ko abantu bamenye ibyakunanije,
God accepted people to know what made you fail.
Kugira ngo imirimo yayo niyerekanwa,
so that when his works are revealed,
baza Imana icyubahiro,
they will give glory to God.
Imana igikora igitangaza kubw'ibintu bitatu.
God always does a miracle because of three things.
Icyambere ni ukugira ngo abantu bayimenye.
The first thing is that people may know him.
Cyakabiri ni uguhesha abagaragu bayo icyubahiro.
The second thing is to just honor his servants.
Icya gatatu,
the third one,
ni ukugira ngo abantu bihane.
Is that people may repent.
Abantu bihane,
people may repent.
Wa mugabo ngo asubira muri karitsiye,
that this man went into his village.
Yesu amaze kumuhumura,
when Jesus had met him.
Yesu amaze gukora ku maso,
when Jesus had touched his eyes.
Umva nkubwira ijambo ry'ubuhanuzi.
Listen, I tell you a word of prophecy.
Ndimo ndabona igihe kigeze,
I see the time has come.
Kugira ngo abamenye igisuzuguriro cyawe,
so that those who knew about your disgrace,
umva makuru ko Yesu gutabara,
they shouldn't have the news that Jesus has saved you.
Kuva wavuka
from your childhood,
muri karitsiwa,
in your village where is
mu muryango wa,
in your family,
bazi ko ujye unanirwa,
they knew you always failed,
bazi ko ari ibyo udashoboye,
they knew you are possible,
ariko ngufite inkuru nziza,
but I have the good news to you,
ivuga ngo,
which says
igihe cyawe,
your time
kirageze,
has come.
Igihe cyawe,
your time
kiraje,
it has come.
Igihe cyawe,
your time
kiragaragaye,
it is seen.
Igihe cy'ubuhamya,
the time of testimony.
Igihe cyo gukora,
the time of working.
Igihe cyo gutabarwa,
the time of being saved.
Igihe cyo guhumurizwa,
the time of being comforted.
Uwahoze yitwa,
someone who was called,
ufite ubumuga,
who was lame,
bwo kutabona,
of not seeing,
bamwita uri kubona.
They call him a person who
sees.
Listen to a word which is amazing. He went into the village. He went into the village. He went into his family. And people started started questioning up themselves about
Ngombe suriani we.
Is he the one?
Changwa siwe.
Or maybe he's not.
Alikora sana we.
But it's like he is the one.
Imani kozi gitangaza.
God has done a miracle.
Bagiye kwibaza.
They are going to question themselves.
Ngombe seni we.
That is he the one?
Changwa.
Oh.
Ladobe.
Hallelujah.
Saloliya.
Yes, Lord.
Peli ini de
yes,
zowa.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Lando me eladra.
Hallelujah.
Zomi ini de ta. Harichi manikos.
There is something God has done.
Imani kwambitsimbaraga.
God has empowered you.
Bibavuga ngo uvuga muri imiru tamenyekana ngo arusobanu.
There's someone who speaks a language who is not seen and he interprets it.
Don't have any issue.
I am having a vision.
Don't have any chiganza chuite.
I see the hand of God.
Imani kozigitanga za kubuzima.
God has done a miracle upon you.
Imani dusubije mimbara.
God has empowered you again.
Ngo uyu mugabo ngiye gusoza.
That this man, I'm going to conclude.
Uyu mugabo.
This man.
Wahoze yitwa ufite ubumuga.
Who was called someone who is lame?
Yes, ahindura ubuzima bwe.
Jesus changed his life.
N'uyu munsi Yesu aracyakora.
Even today Jesus still works.
N'uyu munsi Yesu aracyakiza.
Jesus still heals today.
N'uyu munsi Yesu aracyadukoresha.
Jesus still uses us today.
N'uyu munsi Yesu aracyavana ku ngoyi.
Even today Jesus is still
N'uyu munsi Yesu aracyavanaho igikomere.
Even today Jesus removes the heart.
Umutima wari ubabaye kuva yavuka.
His heart, which was sorrowful from his childhood. Listen, I prophesy to you. For the years you've spent with sorrows, God is going to comfort you. They are many, but God has done a miracle in a few seconds. This person, Jesus revealed himself in him. The powers of God to be
with Jesus.
When people knew that you suffered a lot,
bakabona igitangaza cy'Imana.
And they see a miracle of God.
Baravanga Imana yakoze igitangaza.
They say God has done a miracle.
Imana yakoze ibikomeye.
God has done great things.
Bigatuma abantu bubaha Imana.
It makes people to obey God.
Bari bazi ko Ana ari ingumba.
They knew that Anna is barren.
Imana imuha umwana.
God gave her a child.
Nuko Imana igaragara.
That is how God manifests himself.
Abakubona usenga.
When people see you pray.
Bagiye kubona Imana ikora.
They are going to see the God who works.
Bagiye kubona Imana ihindura amateka.
They are going to see God who changes history.
Yesu abaho umugisha.
God bless you.
Reka mbifurize gukomera muri Yesu.
Let me wish you to be great in Jesus.
Nkuko ijambo riva ngo ibisigaye mukomerere mu mwami n'ubushobozi bwinshi.
As the word says that what is remaining be great in our King.
Ukeneye kuboka, ukeneye kubaho ubuzima bufite icyerekezo, ukeneye kumenya icyo Imana ikuvugaho, ushobora kubana na Prophet Claude mu materaniro abera kuri Soul Healing Revival Church ku cyumweru guhera ku isaha y'isambiri n'igice kugera isaha sita, ku wa kabiri guhera ku isaha y'isambiri kugera isaha kumi n'imwe z'umugoroba, ndetse no ku wa kane guhera ku isaha y'isaha cyenda z'umugoroba kugera isaha moya n'igice. Ukeneye ibindi bisobanuro waduhamagara kuri 07781 52 11. Ngwino uhabwe imigisha ari nako wakira kubohoka utibagiwe kandi no kumenya icyo Imana igushakaho.